And I can assure you one thing, that with full commitment, full dedication, and full sincerity, we'll all work together to create a real one world. And I can tell you, if you create a real one world based on equality, on humanity, on principles of compassion, I can tell you, many of these resources of the so-called developed countries are wasted into doing something which is so extraneous, which is not necessary, avoidable, only by making that world becomes peaceful and better place to live. And that is what the poor people are asking. Unfortunately, those poor people have no voice, so they cannot be heard. And therefore, I can only tell you that let's work together on behalf of those people, for those people, and in the interest of all of us. As I said, even from selfish angle, because no problem can be said to be the somebody else's problem. We live in the same world, same planet, so we'll have to face this together. Thank you very much. God bless you. And as you correctly said, you reminded me of one of the greatest sons of this world and a great son of India, Mahatma Gandhi, who had once very interestingly said that you cannot sleep in peace when you know that your neighbor is starving and has not eaten anything. That's the beauty of one world. That's what he explained. That you cannot think about, this is not my problem, but somebody else's problem. Only you can do that if you don't have heart. And therefore, you cannot do this. I hope everybody's heart remains at the right place. Thank you very much. God bless you all.